all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are a Ferrari, Hamilton, and Valtteri Bottas. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the weekend unfolds.